Do you ever sit on the stairs at your house just to think about things? I've just watched a really super video on YouTube called Colour in Easter, and it's made by Scripture Union Scotland and Ireland. So I really recommend that you watch that. But it made me think, Colour in Easter. That's an interesting title. So I got my pencil case out. Here's my coloured pencils, and I was looking at the colours in here, and I realised that you could use all these colours to take you through each day of Holy Week. And then I thought, oh, that's a good idea. I think I'll make a poster to show how each colour could be linked to a day. And I've come up with something like this. Here's the one for Palm Sunday. And then I thought, oh, well, it would be good if people could see the posters. Maybe I'll put them somewhere outside where people walking past would see them. And then I thought, well, the posters are not going to be very big if I put them on a tree or hang them on a railing, and folk won't notice them. Maybe I could surround each poster with the colour for that day. So I got all my craft stuff out, and I've got lots, but I realised I don't have enough. So I won't be able to put the posters outside and have colour around. It'll just look a bit pathetic if there's only a few colours. So never mind about that idea, it doesn't matter. Sorry, what? Oh, you could help. What a good idea. You could help. Let me show you what you could do if we all do it together, and you get your friends to do it and the people in your class to do it, or the people in your Sunday school or your grandchildren. If we all do it, it could be a big splash of colour. Then we'd really colour in Easter for the people of Irvine. I'm thinking of the low green near the Green Bridge, near the play park. If we all make decorations and bring them down during the days of Holy Week, that would be a big splash. Let me show you what I've started. This is green for Palm Sunday, and I've made something out of ribbons and a piece of string that's like a palm leaf waving, and if I tie that on, that'll blow in the wind. Here's another one, Jesus riding into Jerusalem on a donkey with a string so that I can tie it on somewhere. Why not make one of those and bring it down, or make a few on Palm Sunday? The next day I was thinking of purple, because Jesus got very purple in the face when he saw some people at the temple cheating other people. And then I thought, so that's Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, blue for the Sea of Galilee where Jesus walked on the water. Wednesday, silver for the pieces of silver, the coins that Judas got paid to betray Jesus. Thursday, red for the wine and white for the bread, so a red and white day for the Last Supper. And then Friday, Good Friday, things made of wood or things made of nails to remind us of Jesus being nailed on a wooden cross. Black for Saturday, because Jesus is in a dark tomb on the Saturday and it's really bad and sad. But on Easter Sunday morning, a big surprise, a very multicoloured surprise on the Green Bridge. But don't tell anyone, it's a surprise. So we'll have lots of gift bags, we'll have lots of coloured decorations, lots of yellow and orange and bright colours. If we decorate the bridge, everyone in Irvine will see this is a special day. Easter Day, when we celebrate that Jesus died and Jesus came alive again, and Jesus cares about the other people in Irvine who don't realise yet that that is what Easter's about.